camera, brandy.
The snow is falling and friends are calling you dear.
Notepad is in there, present
in
there.
Car, 20 minutes. See you soon.
Oh, fun.
Yes, Mum. Love you lots.
Drive! It's green! You could literally get a bus through there. Who is driving that?
Do you have the stuff in?
Yes, did you grab the presents?
Viv check, Rupert check.
And? You've never looked better. Go on, knock them.
Hey mate.
Oh, you alright?
Yeah, good, how are you?
Thanks, Art.
Thank you.
Are you wearing glasses?
Yeah, they're my driving glasses.
Driving glasses.
Alright, come on, let's go.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I think he's doing
alright.
Yeah. Well, it's just lovely to have everyone back together again. Can you believe it's been 5 years since we left uni?
Yeah. Well, that was a good Christmas though.
Yeah.
I'm glad we kept the tradition going.
Mm.
Ow.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I think it's just a scratch.
Oh. Well, the food smells lovely though.
Thanks. It'll be better when it's done.
Stop stressing, you've got plenty of time.
Yeah, but still, you know, we've never hosted the Christmas reunion before and just want it to go well.
Well, good luck living up to mine last year.
Yeah. Let's just hope it goes smoothly.
Yeah.
Ollie, just not Botswana.
Oh, is this for your video?
It's a documentary.
Oh, fine. Yeah.
Make sure we'll remember the night this time.
Yeah, okay.
It's on.
Yeah, it's on. Yeah.
Just get me now.
Yeah. Okay, here you go.
Thanks.
Hey.
Hello.
You all right? What's with the camera?
Oh, well, documentary. I'm going to document the evening.
Alright, I didn't know we were doing a photo shoot, would have done my makeup. Come on in, Mr. Spielberg.
Here we go.
Are you going to ask me questions, or do I just talk?
Action. Just say your name or something.
Hello, I'm Simon. Something. Now what? Do I have to do this sat on the toilet?
No, yeah, that's a good point. Maybe just like stand up or no, you know what? Just...
Right, that's Lisa on her way.
Already?
Yeah, she should be about 10-15 minutes, I think.
That's quick.
She's only around the corner, isn't she?
Yeah.
Rupert's being weird. We were just chatting about Lisa, and then he got well nervous. Can I get that?
Yeah,
I think it's just a text. Yeah, it's just... Oh, it's Lisa.
Oh.
She's just asked if Max arrived yet, which is... Can you hear that? Should we?
You didn't tell me you invited Mac.
You didn't tell me you invited Lisa.
Well, I went out with her last week. Of course I invited her. It's a reunion.
Yeah, well, Max is a danger to society, so I couldn't exactly leave him on his own, could I?
Look, this isn't helping anyone. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah. You could just tell everyone.
It's lovely when the boys play right together.
Max is in the house.
Max is in the house. Guess who's here? It's Max Beck!
Yeah!
Let me get rid of it.
Oh, no, let me take it.
No, it's all right, it's all. Yeah, Bex, yeah, you.
Yeah.
You take that.
I'll take
that.
Yeah, you take that.
Yeah.
Upstairs.
Yeah. Back is in the house. Favourite part about Christmas? No one judges you for being drunk past 12.
Oh, wait. Hang on. I've just got a few more questions here.
Oh, fuck's sake. Go on then. Favourite Christmas story? Hey. All right. Here you go. 18. Not even started uni yet. At Christmas. Down with the fam. All nice and lovely. Opening the presents. Add a few drinks. Back on the VKs, you know the drill. Nice. Right. Mm-hmm. Anyway, remember Charlene? Yeah, lived near me. A massive. Anyway, she texts me saying, come round now. I've got a present for you. I'm round. Family's there. It's all nice. Go up to her room.
Mac.
She has got herself.
No,
this
Mac.
Lovely.
We can't. No.
Mac!
We're just going for a chat on the balcony. Just.
What is going on?
It's freezing out here.
Right, I don't know how to say this, so I'm just going to say it, but Mac and Lisa broke up.
No wonder he's had a few drinks.
It makes sense as to why he's had 1,000+ minutes of Adele on his Spotify wrapped as well. sorry.
Anyway, what are we going to do?
It's going to be awkward with both of them here.
So awkward.
He's so shit-faced already, he's barely going to make it through dinner. What are we going to do? We need to distract him.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Mother says she loves me forever. I am the sun god, call me Ra!
You stay right here. And look after your sister.
No, don't talk to me like that!
Anyway, we should go back inside.
Yeah. So, who's for Monopoly?
That works.
Yeah. I'm going to check on the food.
Can you believe the drama? I'm living for it.
Monopoly. The world's game.
I'd like to think I'm quite a good Monopoly player. Well, I never finish last, so it's positive, right?
Look. Go to jail. Do not pass go. Stupid game anyway.
I think my favourite part is free parking. I mean, unless there's nothing in the middle.
is literally a stupid, pathetic game. It's not even realistic.
I wonder if you can compete in Monopoly. I'd quite like to give that a go.
Oh, like, how can a thimble even own a hotel? It's unrealistic. It's fucking stupid.
Do you want to see what everyone else wants to drink?
Sure, what do we have?
Gin, bottle of vodka, Spa's Finest Red, and yeah. Mac bought some brandy or something. Mixers. Shit.
I'll ask Ollie and Jad to go to the shop.
Pay up, bitches. Come to daddy.
That's Luke, and you know it.
You just look like I was in jail half the time.
Can someone get the door, please? We're nearly ready.
Ma. Oh. Oh.
So, how's the whole prep going?
Not good. We'll get there. And,
so, what's that like?
Well, we haven't started the stuffing yet, and we haven't got the veggie gravy, but yeah, it's going right.
I'll tell you what, Ollie, but I am so excited to have your famous apple pie.
Fuck the custard!
I'm so sorry, I didn't know.
Oh shit!
Let's just get a takeaway.
Yes, okay. Right. So, we have been given a task.
Yes, we're going shopping.
Yes, and do you remember what we need to get?
I was hoping you would.
No, that's the bit where you say what we're... No, sorry, I said... Right, it's alright. Sure? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so we now have a task, don't we, Ollie?
Yes.
Yes.
We have been tasked with going and doing a shop. To get some things to help.
Mm-hmm. And do you remember what they are?
Yeah, like just some bits.
Elaborate on the bits.
For the dinner.
Yeah, that's right. But what are the bits that we're getting for the dinner, Ollie?
No, I don't remember.
Ollie!
Mint sauce. It was mint sauce.
Yeah. Perfect.
Mint sauce.
Yeah. Well done, mate. Well done.
Lisa.
Simon!
Hello, how are you?
I'm well, life's life, innit?
always stuck in second gear.
Well, this way then?
Yeah.
That was weird, wasn't it? I mean, it is the first time that we've seen each other since, you know, so it was bound to be weird, I guess. I've missed him. Don't tell him that, though. His head's big enough already. I mean, it's been nice having my own space. I've got back into music. I bought some Crocs. Best things ever. It's weird, though, isn't it? You have something in your life for so long and then it's just gone. Well, it's his own stupid fault, though. If he hadn't have... What is this? Judd Fraser life stories. I think that's enough for your video.
Do you want to just check that we've got everything before we head inside, just in case?
So, snacks, check.
Nice.
Quality Streets for Simon.
Nice.
Bit of the old
Rude Not To. Absolutely.
And last but not least,
mint sauce. Perfect.
Yes.
Okay. All right, let's head in.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, I'm just going to grab the mint sauce. I left it in the car, okay, guys? I'll be there in a sec.
Lock closed. Securely locked.
Doug! Doug! Where have you gone?
Okay, so we found a quiz for which Quality Street are you and what does it say about you? So, you want to give it a go? Okay. How expired is your library card? Okay. Where do you want to live in 5 years? Easy. Date of last prescription? Socialising skills out of 10. Favourite colour? Favourite jigsaw piece? Favourite Quality Street? Okay. You are a toffee penny. You're a dimwit, no good with words, or possibly an alcoholic. This is not me! What? Who wants to be that? I don't understand.
Oh God. You don't still drink that crap, do you?
You used to like it.
No, I didn't. It smells and tastes awful.
Why didn't you say anything then?
Because I look... Because I just didn't. Enjoy your bathwater, weirdo.
See, I am at least a green triangle. Everyone likes these. These are great. Same thing.
Hey, I just feel your dinner!
Ready! Oh, my God.
Viv. That is fucking incredible. Look at this, right, before we go any further, Viv, you look fantastic. And you know what, you two put all of this together, and I just think everyone, look, you've got a very lucky girl and you should be happy mate! About it.
Fuck's
sake.
Shit.
Found this blast from the past. Well, this for mine and Rue's first day and for our first reunion.
Oh my gosh, I forgot you were wearing that.
Oh, we need to find those videos.
And the red wine.
Thank you.
Mark? Oh, come on, mate. Look, Viv isn't fussed that you spilt your silly drink, mate. She was just a bit surprised, shocked, that's all. Oh, come on, mate. Just let us in. We're ordering takeaway. Guys,
are you joking?
Lisa, I wrote this in bath last week. Please. When the rain was blowing on our trip to Bath, and the car broke down on the bypass, I tried to offer you my warm wolf glass to make you feel my love. I got you a box set of Grey's Anatomies, and I even let you win at a game of Scatter Grizz. I'll keep you warm like batteries to make you feel my love. I know you like the gherkins in your Big Mac, and I will always give you mine. I think your ankle tattoo is pretty whack. No doubt in my mind that you look fine, Lisa. I'm sorry I spent the money on the car and bought a PlayStation, but it's an investment. And I'm sorry I ruined your birthday.
We got there in the end.
Before we do begin, I think it's only right.
A few words.
No, absolutely not. Sit down.
Has anyone got a mint sauce? At least.
Fuck. Oh. Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, hey, mate. Where the fuck have you been? Are you guys good now? Or...
You know what?
Life has its ups and downs.
I'm the up, you're the down.
Lisa, look, we shouldn't have split up. I'll tell you what we should have done.
What are you doing? No. No, don't do what I think you... No,
I just need...
How?
Lisa.
What are you doing? Absolutely not. No. Stop. Just kiss me instead.